jealousy and apathy are taking my lungs every time I breathe. Feeling the world's weight, walking through it aimlessly. Wiping my tears off my face. Gotta save them. Welcome to my channel. So yeah, you see the same fit as my last video, but yeah, don't comment that. So I'm just gonna be doing like a vlog. I don't even know really know what I'm gonna call this video, but like an evening in my life or something like that. I don't even. Let me grab my phone. I'm about to take just like rip these lashes off. Because when I first put them on, usually they always bother me, but these didn't. But after like having them on for a while, they do. So it is 5:24 p.m. I'm bored as fuck. Like, my parents have been gone for a while. Only my brother. My uncle is here, and it's just super boring. Like, he's playing his game in the living room. It's just super, super boring. We're gonna just take these off. Oh my gosh, I can actually see. So, like, I could see with these, but like, you can't, like, see the tops, because all you see, like, when you look, you can see, like, the tops of the lashes, you can see, or the bottoms of the lashes, or whatever it's called, and so, like, I couldn't see. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling and such. I'll probably, like, I'll be changing later into my comfy clothes and stuff, but it's not exactly time yet for that. So effing tired. I'm debating if I want to wear those lashes or not tomorrow. Then my parents were like, oh, my grandma was like, those are too long, whatever, you can't wear them to school. And I'm like, bitch, I'm 16. You're gonna tell me not to wear lashes to school? Like, she's my whole life told me, you can't do that, you're not gonna do that. And it's the stupidest, littlest things ever. I get to wear makeup until I was in middle school. I know some parents are more stricter, but like, she was so strict about my makeup. She was strict about everything, what I wear, what I say, like every little tiny thing. Like, and it freaking sucked. I didn't even get a phone until I was in middle school. So, yeah. But we're gonna have a little snack. I'm hungry. So I got, I didn't show y'all. I got this new comforter and it's just white. It's not brand new. It has like stains and stuff on it from my aunt. She gave it to me. And then like the decorative pillows. But I really like it. It's like so fluffy and stuff. And I just like, I don't know. I really like it. Whoever, my blue Slockies, I love you. Blue Takis taste so much, they taste better than the original. It says on here new look, same intensity and stuff, but it doesn't, they don't taste the same. The red ones taste different. I have to go to school tomorrow. I gotta take a test. All that crap, man. So, like, I had missed Thursday and Friday of school. And Thursday, I knew I had a test, but that's not the reason, like, I didn't go because I was, like, throwing up sick and stuff. But I remembered I had a test. I was like, oh, shit. It's not, like, a huge test or anything. It's, like, over a passage we read. Well, we're supposed to read on our own. And I didn't even finish reading the little passage. So I have to let her know I wasn't here Thursday. Oh my gosh, this week I have 3 B days. I hate B days. Bro, my tongue was blue. Is it now? But my tongue was blue earlier. And it was from these. It was like these blue gummy sharks. And they're really good, but I didn't think they were going to color my tongue blue. I also have Genius. Sour Patch Kids. I'm thinking about just like taking them Tuesday to school. Because Tuesdays, 8 days. I love 8 days way better. Not y'all. I don't know. I was thinking of a song in my head and went. Yeah. I tried my Snickers creamer this morning. So good. So for me, I have to drink water when I have anything hot, because if I don't, I will get sick for one, and I will also have really bad heartburn that sometimes I still have. Like part of the reason why I was sick was I had hot puffs, like I had a whole bunch of them that morning when I went to school. And then my stomach felt weird afterwards. And so the thing was, I didn't drink a lot of water. I drink coffee and then I had hot puffs. And I drink a little bit of water, but not a lot. And then I came home and then later on in the night I was sick. I'm gonna try my makeup because I'm thinking of it, you know, because I don't want to forget. I didn't put a lot on, that's why, like, I can hardly, like, know that it's on right now. I just put, like, a tiny bit of foundation. I put a little bit of bronzer, highlight, and, blush. And then just my lashes, and that was really it. But I didn't put a lot of anything on, so. I think I'm gonna start doing like my makeup like that in the mornings when I or do something. Cause like my whole makeup routine takes like should I time it? It takes like 15 to like 30 minutes. I think it takes me about 30 minutes to do my makeup without like rushing doing it. My stomach feels weird and I just ate some Takis. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't be eating hot stuff. And I'm just gonna do my eyes just like to get any like glue or anything on there. I didn't put nothing on my eyes other than lashes, but and yeah, there's something there. But not a lot, and it shouldn't have been, so. Whew, I am not ready. Okay. I don't even know what I'm gonna wear. It's supposed to be, oh my gosh, it's supposed to be raining all tomorrow, and I'm like, so I don't know what I wanna wear. I might just wear leggings. I don't really want to change, so I think I might just wear some leggings and maybe a tank top and just like wear a jacket with it or something, because yeah, maybe I'll wear like lashes Wednesday on a B-day, because I always look bad on B-days. Like I'm always like, I'm lazy, I don't want to be. I even do lazy ass outfits on B-days too. But let me know if I tell when I want to do something productive or if I can think of something. Yeah. Hey y'all. It is later on. I just changed like into pajamas and used the bathroom and stuff. We're gonna go and make some cookies because I'm like ready. I'm so ready to make them. They're so bad. Not all of them, but just like one package. I'm ready and I'm hungry and I'm bored. So yeah. It is 7:46. It's not really cold, but it's not hot right now either. So I just have like this t-shirt and then these like pajama pants that I just got that are that were my aunt's. She gave me actually both of these, so. Cookie time. This time I feel there's no one to turn to. Salty caramel apple. Making salty caramel apple cookies. You want some dough?
Yeah, that's fine. Hurry up. Before the rubber gets off, I'm going home pissed off. Do you have any mind after him?
Yeah.
Hand it to him and say I took it and needed it. Is that TikTok?
No, it's YouTube.
What's up, YouTube? Go subscribe to Motley Crue.
You want to try a shave?
Can't get it right. Jealousy and apathy are taking my lungs every time I breathe. Feeling the world's weight, walking through it aimlessly. Wiping my tears off my face. Gotta save them for another day. Teenage therapy. Just a cup is all I need. I can close my eyes and dream. A song in good conversation. Temptatious like medication. So to all of the population, we'll be alright. Teenage therapy. It's all I need.
To be loved with a heavy heart and view each sunrise as fine art. The noise is just a distraction.
Today is Monday, December 6th.
I was gonna continue the vlog to like to morning, but like I never ended up doing that because I was like, I'm gonna get by 5 o'clock, I'm gonna do good, I'm gonna have a good morning. Yeah, no, that didn't happen exactly. Like I did have a good morning, but I woke up at 5:30. So I was like, I did not have time to like do a bunch of extra stuff. And extra stuff I needed to do, like my snacks and stuff. Yeah, my acne is just like not playing around. But yeah, it is currently 4:17 right now. My brother is gonna be home soon. He gets home at 4:30. Oh my god, he's gonna be so annoying. I'm watching a Vlogmas video, Vlogmas day 6. Awesome. I'm watching Maddie Westbrook's Vlogmas day 5. For her, I don't know, she's doing hers like kind of off. So yeah, she's did it like a, like she missed it. You know, like she didn't do day 1 and then like Vlogmas day 2 she was doing day 1 and stuff. But yeah, her title is literally saying I hate being a girl. I haven't gotten to that part. I just started it. Like I'm like only in 2 minutes and 21 seconds into the video. That's what I'm watching. And yeah. Ooh, that's my brother. I think that's him. It sounds like him. I have like, other than this one, I have 2 other videos. And then I know there's going to be like 1 or 2 people posting 1 more later. So yeah, I was just kind of getting a head start on it. Dinner is cooking. I'm so excited for dinner today. But I'm thirsty, so I think I'm gonna go get something to drink. I'll probably drink some water. But yeah, today was super boring. It was just, let me just lay on the bed for a minute because it's always super cozy. Today, B-days are always boring. So obviously I had gym like in the morning before we went to class. It was kind of fun. I was talking to one of my closer friends that I am so sad about. Yeah, he's home. I was so sad about because she's moving soon. Like after Christmas she's moving and I'm like so sad. And we're talking about my boyfriend, like my ex and stuff. And yeah, then we went to the gym and it was just like super boring. We were talking until we had to go change and then I was like on my own because my other friend wasn't here. Yeah. And then after gym, I went to Spanish. Also super boring. We had to do this assignment and I did not do it, y'all. I didn't do it because I didn't know. Literally, okay, so I didn't go to school Thursday and Friday. So Thursday was the B day. And they learned like the body parts in Spanish and like today was the second day reviewing and she literally gave us like this assignment. For me it was the first day since I wasn't there. She gave us this assignment like something similar but it was a crossword and then it was just like the hand or whatever and I didn't know what it was in Spanish even though we reviewed it. Like we barely reviewed it. And then like she didn't put, usually she'll put like the it on the board or whatever, like on the projector screen, like the hand is and then whatever in Spanish, and she didn't do it until it was like almost time to go and I'm like and there was also a word search and I just didn't do it. I just folded it up, put it in my composition so it made it look like I'm done so she wouldn't bother me for sleeping. And yeah, I pretty much slept the whole class period because I was so damn tired when I woke up this morning and I'm still pretty tired. I might be going to bed early tonight. I don't know, just depending on how I feel at the moment. This is bothering me. Does that mess Kira? I don't know, but it is bothering me. We watched like the very, we had like 10 minutes left of class and then that's when she puts on the movie and I'm like, I really? But we're watching Toy Story 2 right now currently. What do you mean how I like my steak?
Rare, medium rare. Well done.
Oh, I don't know.
Medium rare is usually what I cook. It's a little pink inside, not much.
One last one. We don't have it very often, so I don't know. What was I going to say? But yeah, Toy Story 2. Okay, little fun fact. My favorite Toy Story is Toy Story 2. 3 is, I hate Toy Story 3. I think it's just because I've seen it the most, and I just don't like it. And it's also, like, rude and, like, I don't know, because the bear and stuff in it. And then my newest one is Toy Story 4. I love Toy Story 4 as well. I've literally only seen it, like, once or twice. But I kind of want to watch it right now. You have to have, like, I have Disney Plus, so I'm going to watch it on the TV. But...
You ready to eat?
Yeah. Okay, so I'll see you guys later. Hey, y'all, so I got home from school a little while ago. And yeah, I'm just gonna film a little bit today, and then that's gonna be like the wrap of the video, because I keep forgetting to like film, because I want to show you guys my morning, but I haven't gotten up at 5 like I'm supposed to. I'm getting up at 5:30. It's not me having a rush, it's just like I can't do like extra stuff when I wake up at 5:30. So yeah, first of all, let's go ahead and just talk about the elephant in the room. And I got, like, my hair is different and it's so freaking cute. I wish I could do it. So my friend like French braided my hair into like this half up half down situation, and it is so effing cute, like so damn cute. So I'm so happy. It's so cute, so adorable. Yeah, I honestly kind of want to see what my hair would look like with these lashes on. I don't know, maybe that is that weird. Let me just look. That's not really on that great, but kind of what, oh, there it goes. Kind of what it looked like. OMG. So we're gonna tell the little story. So as y'all know, I did a sig vlog video. Yeah. And so, okay, let's recap. Monday I get home and everything's fine, and then like I'm thinking about going to bed and stuff, and then my stomach starts hurting. My stomach was hurting and hurting and hurting. I don't know what it was, so I laid in my bed for a little while. It would like stop hurting, and then it would hurt, and then stop hurting, and then it'll start hurting again. And I'm like, oh my gosh, what is going on? So as soon as it stopped hurting, I went to bed. Like, I need to sleep. I wake up, I go to the restroom, my stomach is still hurting a little bit, and I start my period. I'm honestly kind of glad, because I was getting scared because I didn't have one for a whole month, and then I just start having one. So, and it wasn't too bad too. I didn't like leak everywhere. It was like one little spot. It was like literally the dot was like this big. Like, it wasn't even that bad. And I was like, oh my gosh. And it wasn't my good underwear, it was just like boxer underwear for the girls. And I was just like so happy. Like, I was so happy. Like, to know that that's why my stomach was hurting, and because I hadn't started in a while. So I'm getting it over with, you know. Literally, I was late for, it said 7 days late, but no, I was late over 7 days. But I did already like put in my symptoms for today in class. So, yeah. So it's supposed to be today, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday. It'll probably start stopping. It is also, the time is current. Ooh, let me just turn on my phone. It is 3:28. Today is Tuesday, December 7th. And we have some things to do today. Yeah, I don't want to do them, but you know, we gotta do them. And it's not too bad, honestly. It's just like a couple things I need to do today. Not nothing like big. The biggest thing I think I have to do today is laundry. That's really, see, I told you it's not that bad. We're gonna make my little bed. I like to make my bed when I get home because I don't have time in the morning. I really don't. I'm not lying about it. I don't have time in the morning to do it. So let's make it. And it's actually not like messed up that much. Like purse. I don't know if I showed this in a video, but like I got this adorable purse from my aunt, and then it has like all my pads in here. So like I had three of these in here, and then like one of the longer ones, which is the one I wore in the morning because I didn't know how my period was gonna be today. And at the very back of my purse I have like two Midol packets. So, and in the middle, I had some money. And then this front one, I literally don't really have anything in here. I put my AirPods and my phone. And then I have, like, my chapstick. And then I just put this brush in there because when she did my hair, she needed the brush. And then I got my perfumes. I have this little one, which smells good. And then I have this roller one. It's the Rare Essence Aromatherapy one in Rose Geranium. And you just like roll it on. And this also smells really good. And I just have that in this pocket. So yeah. That's my little purse. What's in my purse? So yeah, we're gonna make up my bed quickly. Because I didn't like go crazy last night. Sorry, I'm texting someone. Talking about my ex. Anyways, we're gonna turn on my little wax warmer. I have the, and I'll show you which one I have already in here. I'm just like redoing it a few times. This is one I have in. I have the Better Homes and Gardens Wild Berries and Cheesecake one. This one smells so good. That's what I have in there. So let me try to think. So my little period routine is like kind of like, I don't know, should I do a video on that? I need to do more holiday videos. But yeah, I'm gonna like clean up and stuff, like clean everything up, like go to the restroom and clean all that up, change my pad, all of that little stuff, and chill for a little bit, and then I will get back to you guys later when I start doing some things. But yeah, love you, and I will see you guys later. Hey y'all. So I forgot to film doing the laundry, but they're like in the dryer now. It is 6:17. Focus. It's 6:17. And I'm gonna go bake some cookies. I should take a shower first. I think I'm gonna take a shower first. I really don't feel like taking one. Like, I need to shave my legs. So I think tomorrow I'm gonna wear a skirt. But things do change. Like, if I don't feel good, then I'm literally, like, literally my fit is like a t-shirt and like these joggers. And then I wear like cozy socks and Crocs. And that's what I wore to school today. Because I'm on my period and I just like, I'm like, you know. So yeah. Let's see. The weather right now is 61 degrees. The low is going to be is 52. And it's not going to be too cold Wednesday. Oh wait. Yeah, Wednesday. Tomorrow's going to be Wednesday. It's like high 73 and then low 57. It's going to be raining Thursday and Friday. Thursday, I'm hoping to wear my crop top and jeans. So, yeah. But I'm only going to wear my skirt if I do shave my legs. But I don't know. I'm just like dead right now. I'm tired. I don't want to do anything. But we need to. And we only have like, because I go to bed early a little bit. So we're going to go take a shower. Probably shave my legs and stuff. Let's get. I'll wear a nightgown tonight, but not until like I, right when I go to bed. So let's take. And I want to straighten my hair as well. So I think while like the. What's it called? Like when I get out and I'll do the cookies, and then like while the cookies are baking, I'll do my hair. And now my head hurts a little bit. Oh, that's what I forgot. I forgot to take off my necklace. I started falling out of the habit of taking my vitamins, and it's kind of bad. Because vitamins are really good for your health. And it's like a must have. Especially like for me, because then I will be getting sick year round if I didn't take them. I take vitamin C, multivitamin, and then apple cider vinegar. Keeps me from gaining a lot of weight and stuff. Even though I don't eat that much at all. I was thinking about putting my nails on. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it tonight or not.
I'm gonna put dog. I'm gonna put one of the Always sleeping pads on. I think that's like in a size 4. It's either a 3 or a 4. I'm pretty sure it's like a 4. So I think there's like one more above it. And I'm gonna go ahead and put my night pad on because I'm gonna be going to soon, probably less than an hour. So no, it's about an hour. But I'm gonna go ahead and like put it on the underwear, like where it's already like all ready and stuff. I'm also gonna watch Diary of a Wimpy Kid. It's like 58 minutes long, it's not that long. So I should be able to watch it. And it's like the new one. If you don't know, a new Diary of a Wimpy Kid just came out on Disney Plus. So excited. And also the new Home Alone is on there. But I haven't seen that part yet. So yeah. I'm gonna put a bra on because I'm probably gonna be in my room the majority of the time. Yeah, I'm just gonna go take a shower, and that's really gonna be it. Where'd I put? Of course, my hair's gonna be under all this. So I got my little robe and then my towel. So I'm gonna take a shower. And I don't know if I'm gonna film baking cookies, but I know I'll film another clip and then I'll end it off. So I'm gonna take a shower and I'll see you guys later on. Hey y'all. So it is currently 7:52. Let me pause this. 7:52, and I'm gonna go to bed soon, but I really want to watch Diary of a Wimpy Kid like really badly, so I'm gonna stay up and watch this. It's only like 57 minutes long. It's not too long. I'm gonna watch the new Diary of a Wimpy Kid. I'm so excited. And I also have some cookies, but I'm not gonna eat them. I'm probably just gonna eat like one, and then after that then I'll go to bed. But I just want to give y'all a small little update. And yeah, if I feel okay in the morning, then I might do some like makeup and a cute outfit and stuff. But if I feel and not feeling good, then I'll probably wear something comfortable again. But yeah, love you guys so much. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in my next video, which I'm gonna try doing like a sit down Christmas Eve video. But yeah, see you guys in the next one, and bye.